Perron looking for O'Reilly. Now Tarasenko scores!
Well, right on cue, right? The puck movement is so good. This puck's going to go into the corner, and then it's just on the stick, off the stick, on the stick, over to Tarasenko. He does a little clutch, and that's what opens up over the blocker. But, you know, this morning at morning skate, we saw Craig Berube, and they're working on the power play, and he was constantly harping, move the puck quick. Don't hold on to it too long. And that's exactly what happened there on that goal. The quick puck movement opens up the seam pass across.